please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
As an exclusive interview, Rahul Gandhi would have never imposed demonetization in a manner in which Narendra Modi did. That's the word coming in from senior Congress leader Jairam Ramesh. In an exclusive interview with CNBC TV18's Parikshit Luthra, Jairam Ramesh said that the Congress will burst Prime Minister Narendra Modi's balloon in 2019. He went on to add that the Congress will play a pivotal role in the next government. He also said that the biggest challenge for Congress ahead of 2019 elections will be bringing the other opposition parties together.
Private Minister Gandhi when you interact with him, he's extraordinarily open to ideas. He discusses, he debates, he gets alternative points of view. If you are silent, he asks you, he provokes you to give your views. I think Mr. Gandhi is comfortable with the power of ideas, and he wants a diversity of opinion. He is not in the Narendra Modi mold. I mean, I think they are completely different personalities, you know. He's not a person who's going to impose his point of view. He's not about to call all of us and say, look, I've decided to demonetize, and demonetization we have to do. I don't think Mr. Gandhi will behave like that. He's much more consensual. He's much more getting people to participate in the decision-making process.
Okay, and my final question now, sir. The mantra for 2019, we've got the general elections coming up in a few months from now. The Congress is on its lowest number in Parliament. They suffered one of their worst defeats in 2014. What is the mantra if they have to succeed?
It's not a question of if we have to succeed. We will succeed. And in 2019, we will burst the Modi balloon. We burst the India shining balloon in 2004, when no one expected us to do. We will burst it in 2019, if not earlier. And the next government will be a government in which the Congress will play a pivotal role.
We're talking about the third front and a coalition.
I choose my words very carefully. The next government will be a government in which the Congress will play a pivotal role.
Should Rahul Gandhi be ready to step aside if the NDA government has to be defeated?
This is not about personality A or personality B. This is a defeat of ideologies. This is a contest between alternative visions of the past, alternative visions of the future. I think the next government will be a government of like-minded parties in which the Congress will play a decisive, influential and pivotal role.
But should they insist on the post of the Prime Minister?
What I am saying is that's not the issue right now.
Okay.
The issue now is to get parties together. Parties are already together in opposition to Mr. Modi. Parties have also to come together with a positive agenda, with a positive, constructive narrative. And I think that's the more important challenge than to worry about who's going to be the Prime Minister.